appreciate it. What did you just say? Okay. She heard you and she took a little bit of offense to that. This what you're going to want to do to keep her calm, just slowly turn to her and say, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Alright, stop, get out of there, Scott, get out of there.